A health alert now. We've got a breakdown of COVID-19 numbers reported in our area. Tri-County health officials reporting 213 new and probable cases in the last 24 hours. Tazewell County and Peoria County both reporting one new virus-related death in each of those counties. McLean County seeing 104 new cases and two deaths. Right now, nearly 52% of the Tri-County area and nearly 56% of McLean County have been fully vaccinated.